I'm starting to think that too much sanity is a form of insanity.
This is so bad.
What's up with Pretty Boy?
He's pissed off.
Mm. Pissed? No. Freaking out? Well, yeah. I'm sitting here at 3 a.m. with a former president, my personal hero, who's smoking marijuana after we've been off the grid for the entire day. And there is no version of that where I don't lose the job that I've dreamt about since I was 10.
I am really hungry. I don't think I've ever been this hungry. Would you give me something to eat?
Yeah, yes, sir, but where?
Oh, there's munchies in my trailer.
Oh, there's munchies.
What have I been doing with my life for the last 20 or 30 years?
You're way too much in your head.
Where else am I to go?
Anywhere. Just live authentically. You're already doing it. You're out here getting high with some random waitress you just met. There's no way that was on the books.
I've done some really, really terrible things.
Okay, so now you can go and you can do some really, really good things.
With my age? I don't think I have more than 5 good years left.
5 fucking awesome years.